He said, I've been all across this country, Lord only knows how many times. I've never had to stick my thumb out or be concerned about a ride. There was always a train on the move, rolling on down the line, and a hobo hotel open for those just like me, the traveling kind. His name was Randall Jackson, but everybody called him Jack. He says, I'd rather be riding a train than going down the road in a Cadillac. On the rail, I've never had to worry about a dollar bill. Where I've been or where I'm heading, where I've stayed or where I will, I can only go where these rails take me. I don't care for the road anymore. I have everything I need in a boxcar, roof over my head, a place to make my bed, and the scenes of America right outside my door. He told me adios in San Antone when I saw him the last time. He jumped a train heading west just before I jumped mine. I was heading back to Atlanta, back to my home, to settle down. I'd seen enough of the country riding the rails. I was Georgia bound. Today I own a company, a lot of money and headaches every year. Got a wife, family, a farm, a Cadillac, and a John Deere. And when I get overburdened and my stress is on overload, I think about old Jack and what he had to say about the rail and the road. He said, my name is Randall Jackson, but everybody calls me Jack. I'd rather be riding a train than going down the road in a Cadillac. On the rail, I've never had to worry about a dollar bill. Where I've been or where I'm heading, where I've stayed or where I will, 'cause I can only go where these rails take me. I don't care for the road anymore. I have everything I need in a boxcar, a roof over my head, a place to make my bed, and the scenes of America right outside of my door.